in your present tense. That means what happens now? Example. First we can write a positive sentence. That is, I like singing. First possible sentence is, that is, I like singing. And next sentence is, I don't like singing. And question is, do I like singing? Here B1 we can apply. Yes, B0, B0. Next, another sentence is D. Like singing. He does not like singing. And the question sentence is, does he like singing? Here B1, B0, B0, we can apply this three senses. And the final sentence is, they like singing. The negative sentence is, they don't like singing. And the positive sentence is, do they like singing? Here also same, we can repeat B1, B0, B0. Here in positive sentence, here do will come first, and the same also here does, and here do. Now here in positive sentence, here do will come first and same will be here does, here do. Now, can anyone of girls can say one example for simple sentence?
I write story. He writes story. They write story. I don't write story. He does not write story. They don't write story. Do I write story? Does he wrote? He write story. Do they write story?
Okay, now we will stop. Okay, this is my topic. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.